Hello guys, today I'm going to tell you about that Sonic Pad token. Now before start the video, let's share my legal disclaimer. This video is only for educational purpose. Do your own research for the investing. Sonic Pad is where decentralized opportunities take off like rocket. Project rise rapidly here and the early birds always get rewarded. The rise of blockchain and Web3 is pushing the boundaries of traditional financial system and presenting significant opportunities for next generation projects. Sonic Pad is designed to seize these opportunities and serve as a decentralized launchpad for rapidly launching blockchain projects. Sonic Pad, as its name suggests, emphasizes speed and distinctiveness. It offers an environment where not just a select few, but the swift and determined prevail. The three within Sonic Pad represent Web3, signifying the focus on the future. Sonic Pad support leading blockchain networks such as Ethereum and Binance Smart Chain. However, the vision extends beyond these two networks. They plan to support more blockchain networks in the future because the crypto world is constantly evolving. Sonic Pad aims to usher in a new era of decentralized finance. Sonic Pad aims to user in a new era of decentralized finance while simplifying and making the capital raising and token distribution process transparent for project creators. It provides easy access for investors to early stage projects. Furthermore, Sonic Pad has a tier system plan for token holders. This system will offer more participation and rewarded opportunities, contributing to the growth of the community. Sonic Pad token total supply is around 100 million and circulating supply is not showing yet. Sonic Pad token is listed on MEXC exchange. So if I share my opinion with you, then this project 70% chances is that it is a legit or good project. So guys, don't take my opinion as a financial advice. Do your own research for the investing. Thanks for watching.